If you had not guessed it, John loves, no, he doesn't love, he has an unhealthy obsession with dinosaurs.